This video will feature many of the steam tractor displays at the 61st Annual Michigan Steam Engine and Threshers Club Reunion, July of 2019. This year's show feature engine is the J.I. Case. This is a great show if you want to see a lot of the old steam power tractors and engines of the day before gasoline took over and tractors became more modern like tractors of today. Here we are in the plow field. This is a nice feature of this show. You can actually see these tractors at work pulling hay bottom plows across a wheat field. They plant this field with wheat and cut the wheat just before the show to demonstrate how the old threshing machines work. One big feature of this show is this Raymond steam-powered pile driver that was built in the 1940s, and the steam-powered sawmill. They use a crane to lift the logs onto the sawmill. They will use different steam tractors to power the sawmill. It's fun to watch all these old machines work. This is the old threshing machine. They'll use different steam tractors to power this machine through a belt. This machine separates the wheat stalk from the wheat seed. They pile the wheat in one end of the machine, and seed comes out of one chute and stalk comes out of the other. We'll be right back. my personal favorite parts of this show is all these scale model engines. Guys will build these, buy their outcastings, machine them, and put them all together. Thousands of hours. Look at this little mini hay baler. The kids thought it was great. And the Spark Show. This is a big favorite for a lot of the people that come to the show and spend the weekend at the show. This is after dark on Friday and Saturday nights. Basically what they do is pack the engine boilers full of sawdust and blow the sparks out of the top of the stacks.
Coming down that railroad track. Hey, look yonder coming. Coming down that railroad track. It's that orange blossom special, bringing my baby back. Woo-hoo! I'm going down to Florida and get some sand in my shoes. Or maybe California and get some sand in my shoes. Write that orange blossom special and lose these New York blues. Say, man, when you going back to Florida? I don't know. Ain't you worried about getting your nourishment in this rotten place? Huh? Well, I don't care if I do that, do that, do that, do that, do that, do that. Hey, talk about a rambling. Listen to this. Fastest train on the line. Talk about her traveling. She's the fastest train on the line. It's that orange blossom special, rolling down a seaboard line.